My name is Andre, and today we're going to do this in Collecting Fusion. Like you can see, I have multiple objects, and all of them can be dragged and dropped. To make this, obviously you can code every object, but a general rule of coding says if you're doing manually the same thing, you're doing something wrong. So we're going to code only once the drag and drop. In order to do this, we're going to use qualifiers. Qualifiers are like groups. So let's start. The first thing that I'm going to do is to select all my items and I'm going to give them the same qualifier. So I'll go under events and choose qualifiers. I'm using the inventory item, but you can use whatever you want. It's going to work well. So now let's jump to the event editor. I'm going to add an event, mouse clicks on an active, and here I'm going to use the qualifier. And then under the qualifier icon, I'm going to turn on flag 0. So the new event is going to be if the flag 0 of the qualifier is on. I'm going to set the position of the qualifier to the X mouse and Y mouse. Then I'm going to add a new line. This is going to be repeat while mouse is pressed, and I'm going to negate it. And now under the qualifier, I'm going to turn off the flag. Let's see if it works. It's working! You're done! Leave a like and subscribe!